Fans filed out for, or rather off the Dubai International Stadium after Australia clinched their maiden 2020 World Cup title with an 8-wicket victory against New Zealand in Sunday's final. Having restricted New Zealand to 172-4, Australia reached their target with 7 balls to spare after a brilliant batting display. Opening batter David Warner scored 53 off 38 balls, while Michelle Marsh remained unbeaten on 77 from 50 deliveries to see Australia through and spark wild celebrations among his teammates. New Zealand captain Kane Williamson earlier led by example with a whirlwind 85 off 48 balls to power his team to 172-4 at the Dubai International Stadium. Put into bat, New Zealand struggled to get going and were 57-1 at the halfway stage of the innings before Williamson accelerated the scoring.
Matthew Wade, 19th over in the last match. All those sixes everywhere. It's beautiful.
Come on, Aussie.
Too much six.
Too much, yeah, absolutely. It's awesome.
We had a really good evening. We didn't really mind who won. England didn't qualify, but we had a fantastic evening and everyone was great.
Well done, Australia. Well done. We're happy for you.
Yeah, it's awesome. We just won the World Cup, the T20, first time ever. It's an amazing achievement, you know, and who better to win against than our neighbours?
Game. It was a good game. We put on a pretty good score, but we needed 180, 190. So what do you do? Australia batted very, very well. So they won it. Congratulations, Australia.
Hello. Hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.